watching you.
Oh, you're funny.
Buenas noches. Welcome to Rum on the Night here at Club Oro. I'm Jorge. I'm going to be your shooter boy for the evening.
Jorge, nice to meet you. Who's this crazy fuck over here?
Oh, he's a shooter boy in training. He's just watching, observing. No need to worry. How can I help you?
I've been 4 panning droppers.
Yeah. Naughty, naughty, naughty.
Jorge, I don't think it worked.
Maybe they're not wearing panties.
Guilty!
You ever been in a threesome?
I'm not guaranteeing anything, but let's try to get that done for you.
Are you shitting me?
You gotta stop staring at me.
Sorry.
You're still staring at me, man. That's poor three-way etiquette.
All right, Jorge.
Okay, so let me tell you about this little game we play. I assume Monty went over the basic idea with you, right?
Yeah, he...
You know the object, right? I mean, to have the other guy look at you naked.
You okay with that?
What are you, some kind of fucking sick, demented pervert, huh?
No, I was... He told me...
Mom, bro, I'm just fucking with you. Look, man, we're all sick, all right? Now, look, the main thing to remember is to get the other guy to unknowingly look at your cock and balls. Okay, don't just fucking pull down your pants and say, look at my dick. You gotta be sneaky. I wanna go through the positions with you, okay? The first one's the easiest one, okay? Call that one the lock, all right? All you gotta do, pull down your pants real quick, show them the goods. They look, you get to kick them in the ass once. Second one is called the brain, right? What you gotta do there, you gotta isolate your nuts with your fist. Okay, now take time to look at it, okay? Because it bears a striking resemblance to... brain, yeah! Okay, for that you get 2 kicks. Okay, now the third one, I call it the bat wing. Okay, what you do is you take the excess skin from your nuts, you take it, and you make it flat like paper, right? Now, once again, you take the time to appreciate this. You see that it looks all baby and alive, like a bat wing, right? Then look. You get 3 kicks, all right? But you can't forget this, all right? You gotta call him a fag, okay? Very important. The game loses its meaning if you don't humiliate them for being a fucking meat game. Okay, so that's the Abraham Lincoln. But remember, you have to shave it so it looks like a beard, otherwise it don't count. Now, the last one. The last one's called the goat. Okay, it's a bit trickier. If you can pull it off, you are a god among men, all right? What you do is you take your nuts, you dig, right? You tuck it underneath your pants, pull your pants down, show it, all right? But it's sticking out the backside. You got that? Okay, well, that's just about covering all the different variations that we have. But you know, we're always looking for new positions. So look, next time you got a little downtime, you find yourself a little bored, play with your nuts, you know what I'm saying? See what you come up with, okay?
Family and I got into a heated game of road bingo and
cut the shit.
I'm sorry?
I saw you leaving Pablo Chacon's compound. We both know I searched your mobile home. What I find? Much prison time for such things.
Yeah.
But I don't feel like arresting anybody today, so I just simply take my bribe and I'll be on my way.
Well, all right. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Great. Well, how much are we talking?
100, 200, 1,000.
1,000?
Mm-hmm.
What, are you buying a house down here? That's a lot. We don't have that sort of cash on us right now.
You see, that's going to be a problem.
Yeah.
Maybe you can offer me something else, say, something a little more personal.
I got you. Rose, suck his dick.
Fuck you. I'm not sucking anything.
Come on. Will you be a team player?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Will you stop being so selfish?
Please. Senora, no need to be alarmed.
Well?
You see, I'm, how you say, a man who prefers the company of other men.
Oh.
David, suck his dick.
Rose.
5 seconds, tops. Just cradle the balls. Come on, David. Be a team player. You're gonna have fun.
Okay.
Kenny, front and center, buddy.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Right now, it's coming off a little homophobic.
What, I'm homophobic because I don't want a penis in my mouth?
Exactly. It's exactly what homophobic means. Look, I mean, come on, just, you go over there and you just, you know, you pretend it's a girl's dick. Any girl's dick you want.
I'm not sure I agree with that logic.
No, here, come here, listen.
What is he saying to me? I have no idea.
All right, just listen to me, all right? Come on, man. This is your chance to be the hero.
I don't know, David.
Don't do it for me. Don't even do it for you. Do it for the girls. For Rose and Casey, because believe me, they wouldn't last 2 days in a Mexican prison.
Okay.
Attaboy.
I'll do it for the girls.
I'm proud of you.
Hey, what's going on? Somebody sucking my dick, or am I getting $1,000 pesos?
No, he's gonna... Pesos? Why did you say so?
$1,000.
Oh, that's like, what, 80 bucks American? Yeah, here. Here you go, 100. Keep the change. Gracias. I can't believe you're gonna suck that guy's dick.